Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. If you are new, a like and subscribe is appreciated, especially if you enjoyed today's video. But in today's video, we got yet another sad week, which I am disappointed to say. Just when I thought things were going to be pretty quiet this week, things flew off the shelf, especially the one item I was going for. But there were a few resucks that I was not expecting, like the water bottle case thing and the distorted logo skateboard. But people were saying that this might possibly be the worst drop of the year. Things flew off the shelf pretty quick, but that is up for you guys to decide on what you think. I also have this issue where my information is not saved anymore, so I have to like go through and manually type in my address. I don't know why. I have ordered from here plenty of times before, so I don't know why it's saved. If you know why this is happening, leave a comment down below. I did try going back and ordering like something and putting the wrong card information and saving all my orders, but it's still not working. With that out of the way, sit back, relax, enjoy today's video.
Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. We got 10 seconds to the drop. We gotta get hyped. Let's go. We're in the hat section. We're not really going for much today, even though it's like a super dead week. But I do have my eyes set out on one thing. So let's go. Come on. Why isn't it loading in? Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Check out now. I hate that my information is not saved. I don't know why it's doing that. Boom. Damn. Alright, let's go. Hopefully it's a quick, easy check. What the heck? That was sold out already. Holy shit, what the fuck? Check out now. What the hell? That thing sold out already. Okay, we can recover. What the fuck just happened? They're all gone. Holy, I can't believe they sold out that fast. Oh my god, I was not expecting that at all. Oh my god, that's crazy. Damn. Oh yeah, this restock too. Shit, I don't even want to go over that. Fuck, maybe I could try to catch a restock, but I doubt it. Oh shit. I mean, I guess that's gonna conclude this live cop. I mean, if something happens, I'll let y'all know, but that's gonna be it for today. See you guys next time.
That is going to be it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, a like and subscribe is super appreciated, especially with these bad few weeks. I'm not gonna lie. I'm super disappointed in myself. I'm especially disappointed that I haven't been able to bring out good enough content for you guys. Just watching these live pops and not copying anything, pretty disappointing, I'm not gonna lie. But hopefully I can step it up and make it up to you guys next week. So make sure you subscribe and turn on post notifications so you can see my next video and watch next week's live pop, or hopefully I could cook it up for you guys. I'm not gonna lie, but that's gonna be it. I'll catch you guys next time.